At the Sonnet Foundation, our goal is to empower, improve, and unite. And we always put the kids first. He's now grown and recently had an opportunity to move back to Mexico to play professional soccer. But when he looked in the mirror, he realized he was a student now. And he plans to play pro soccer after he finishes college. So I just want to ask Brian one thing. Why did you decide to stay in school and skip becoming a professional right now?
I decided to stay in school because it was better for the long run, and I was the first one to graduate from high school in my family, so it was a privilege to play soccer right now and get education.
Bebé en el Centro de Maternidad de Hennepin County Medical Center significa tener apoyo para ti y tu familia durante el embarazo, el cuidado al momento y después de ver nacer a tu bebé. Trabajamos muy duro para que tu familia sea parte de ello. Tu cuidado estará a cargo de doctores con gran experiencia y enfermeras certificadas, juntos ofreciendo un servicio experto. Visítanos. Conócenos a través de un tour gratuito. My freedom has a state of mind all its own, and I will be well, for it's a place I can call home. UCare Choices, nuevos planes médicos para el nuevo mercado de seguros médicos. Encuentra más en UCareChoices.org. UCare, elige bien.